Welcome to the Portable Classroom Phonics Zone. This is a spelling exercise for multi-syllable words. Today, we're going to spell words of subjects and classrooms. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Number one, it is a one-syllable word, very easy. How do you spell P-E? P-E. First, try it yourself, and then double-check your answer with the answers on the screen. Now, P-E is spelled P-E. Please do pay attention that both letters, both P and E, are capitalized. They are big letters. Number two, it is a two-syllable word. How do you spell English? English, English. Well, the first syllable, ing, is spelled E-N-G, and remember, a big letter E, always, for the word English. Second syllable, lish, is spelled L-I-S-H. Put it together, English, English. Number three, one more time. Number three, it is a two-syllable word. How do you spell Chinese? Chinese. Well, the first syllable, chai, is spelled C-H-I. Second one, knees, is always spelled N-E-S-E. Together, Chinese, Chinese. Number four, it is a two-syllable word, fairly easy. How do you spell music? Music. Well, the first syllable, mu, is spelled M-U, and sick is spelled S-I-C. Together we have music, music. So music is spelled M-U-S-I-C. Number five, it is a one-syllable word. How do you spell art? Art. Well, think about how you spell car, then you have a pretty good idea how to spell R. Well, art is spelled A-R-T. Letters A-R together, R, and then art. Number six is a one-syllable word. How do you spell math? Math. Well, math is spelled M-A-T-H. Now, short A sounds eh, so m-eh, math. Number seven, there are two words. It is art room. Art space room. How do you spell art room? Well, first of all, art is spelled A-R-T. And then room is spelled R-O-O-M. So room, room, art room. Together we have art room, art room. Number eight, two words. They are schoolyard, schoolyard. Now, how do you spell school? School, the same. Well, school, the same, is spelled S-C-H-O-O-L. O-O, the same, sounds oo. School. And then yard. Remember how it's spelled R? R is spelled A-R, so yard is Y-A-R-D. Schoolyard. Together, schoolyard. Number nine. It's a two-syllable word that together. It is playground. Playground. The first syllable is play. How to spell play at the end? And then ground. Which two letters together sound ow? Well, the first syllable play is spelled P-L-A-Y. A-Y at the end sounds A, and then play. Ground, gr, from letters G-R. O-U together sound ow, ound, ground. So playground together, playground. Playground is spelled P-L-A-Y-G-R-O-U-N-D. Number 10, there are two words, but the second word, we're not going to spell it together. The first word, because the second word is room, and the first word is computer. Computer. It's a three-syllable word. So how do you spell computer? Well, com is spelled C-O-M. Second syllable, pu, is spelled P-U. And then ter at the end, you know er at the end sound er, so ter is T-E-R. So together, computer, computer room, computer room. Okay, so this is the end of this exercise. For more information, please visit www.theportableclassroom.blogspot.tw. Again, thank you for your patience. Thank you.